mercy. It took me in, took my feet out of the miry clay, and placed them on a rock to stay. Oh, what a relief it was when God rescued me.
Welcome. Thank you for joining us. You're watching the Lifestyles of the Rich in Hebrews. I am your host, Brother Julian. I'm playing. Good morning, Saints of God. This is Brother James here. Thank you so much for joining us at Philadelphia Christian Church this morning. These are your announcements.
Happy New Year!
Good morning, Philly family. We would like to join you for our Tuesday Bible study at 7 p.m. Come out and join us. It's going to be a blessing. Thank you.
Hi, we're inviting everybody to be with us at School of Prayer
on Thursday night at 6:15.
Be there to get your blessing.
Amen.
It will be all right. Oh, what a relief it was when God rescued me. He loosed my chains that had me bound, and then he set me free.
I was invited to Philadelphia Christian Church by my lovely wife, Jennifer.
And I was invited by Minister Phil's family, Sandra and Pat Williams.
About 3 decades ago.
I truly was led by the Lord because we came through as coming to a wedding. And then after that, we lauded the sermon and had day for the wedding. And we've been here ever since.
Brent Khalid and Ida want to invite us, and it was a blessing. We came to visit, and we're still here. And we thank God for being here.
Don't forget Champions Men's Bible Study this evening at 6 p.m. with Pastor Omar. You don't want to miss out on this. Continue to come in and join us as we receive those 16 characteristics of a champion.